Elections come, elections go. But for two decades, nothing has changed for the hundreds living across this barbed wire fence separating India and Bangladesh. Despite being bona fide Indian citizens, these border residents live at the mercy of Bangladeshi border guards who shut the gates at sunset.
Sir.
The fence is being erected with the aim of reducing border crime, infiltration and insurgency. But it is also cutting these residents off from basic services and the freedom enjoyed by other citizens. The construction of the border fence, mandated to be 150 yards inside Indian territory, as per the Indira Mujibur agreement, has disrupted the lives of many residents living near the zero point. And now, elections are here. They are worried about being able to vote.
There are certain population which are across the border, particularly in Sipahi Jila district. So already arrangements have been made that on the day of poll, border gates will be open to let the voters from other side to come to their respective polling station, cast their vote. And as regards the security arrangements, BSF are there. Apart from that, state police are also providing second level of security along the border so that no unlawful element, no person from across the border tries to come and impersonate for casting vote in this assembly.
Border residents are demanding more than just the right to vote. They seek comprehensive compensation and resettlement plans. Will this vote bring the change? With Ratnadeep Chaudhary, Bureau Report, NDTV.